not like the zonal corner marking on corners. And that's why I don't bloody like zonal marking on corners. Couldn't mark a piece of paper with shitty hands, and it's 1-0. Zonal marking does not work. That is a bloody joke. That is awful. I cannot believe that. We've started really well. What? Rewind that back and say, I hate United zonal marking. You've just had it handed on a plate to you, Ollie, there. When are you going to bloody learn? Liverpool haven't even had to work hard for that. They barely got out of bed. They haven't even brushed their teeth, and they're 1-0 up. That is shocking because we're zonal marking. What's Brandon Williams doing on Van Dijk? You see what I mean? He's got the jump on Harry Maguire because we're zonal marking. I bloody hate our coaches. They are useless. Do not zonal mark. That is such an easy goal for Liverpool to score. Bloody ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. How many weeks have we been talking about zonal marking? You've got to man mark. Harry Maguire should be magnetic to Van Dijk there. That is a joke. Why are fans highlighting these things? Ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. They haven't even had to break sweat and were 1-0 down. What did we say about not giving up a goal in the first 20 minutes? They've not even had to work for that. It's a deflected bloody cross, corner, and they just whip something in and Van Dijk says, I'll have that for breakfast. Joke. Absolute joke. That is so... I don't even blame the players because that's coming from the coaching ground, that is. Zonal marking at this level. Disgraceful. 2-0. Like, what the hell is going on here? What is going on here? What's this referee doing? David De Gea wants some with the ref as well. I think this referee is a joke, people. I am absolutely stunned what's going on here. De Gea wants to knock him out, don't we all? I don't even know what's going on. Couldn't find his way out of a bloody lift, this ref. He's bloody useless. Get down Specsavers, you clown. If he does not give this, it's a blatant foul. Sort yourself out. You're out of control, mate. You're pissed. Get him a breathalyzer. He's giving David De Gea a yellow card as well. That is a foul. We're having a foul for that, you bloody twat. Awful referee. Absolute joke. And now De Gea's getting a yellow card because you can't do your job, mate. That is a blatant foul on David De Gea. He's trying to catch the ball and Van Dijk takes him out. That's a foul. De Gea's gone over him to said, and all he said is, you're no good at your job, and he gets a yellow card for it. Yeah, you're going to look a right mug now. Yeah. You bloody idiot. Yeah, you bloody idiot. Sit down, booking De Gea. And Maguire's right to point his finger at him. Oh, you know, I'm not having a go at United for conceding that second goal. It's a good finish by Firmino, but that's a bloody foul. That is a foul every day of the week and Sunday. And the referee has gone, oh, let's play on. There it is. Is it offside? It's offside. Bloody hell. Thank God for that. Oh, I tell you what. They've scored again, Liverpool, but it's offside. Sit down, bloody lead singer from Led Zeppelin. I forget what your name is now. Not Led Zeppelin. He looked like him from behind. Yes, it's offside. It's lucky it's offside, but it is offside. English referees, middle-aged, overpaid Tories, said Red Baron. On the edge of the box, you're the bloody centre forward, mate. Wan-Bissaka! Oh, Pereira! What? I think he might have been offside anyway. It was a cross by Anthony Martial to the back post. Aaron Wan-Bissaka, I think, should score this himself. And on the back post, Andreas Pereira comes sliding in and can't get on it. What a chance. Coach the youth setup, Mark Whitton. Martial! Oh! What a miss! Anthony Martial, what a miss! Couldn't finish your dinner. What are you doing? Lovely bit of play between Martial and Pereira. He gets through. Ah, oh, he's got to score. He has got to score. My favourite player as well. And even I have got to say, couldn't hit the ocean from a boat. He's got to score. That is a golden opportunity for Manchester United. From nothing. We've not done anything in this half. Oh, that is... What is Dan James doing there? That's Dan James's problem to a bloody T. Salah makes it 2-0 on the break. And the power of Dan James there. He is like... It's like a butterfly biting an elephant's arse. He runs back to level him up. And then he has got no power on it at all. He's got no power at all to stop that goal. It's awful. Weaker than a butterfly's fart. Anything butterfly is Dan James there. Like, it just gets... It's Mo Salah, man. It's not bloody Zlatan. It's Mo Salah. And Dan James gets back level with him. And that is a joke. That is a that to me, Paul, that wraps up the performance of Dan James today. It's just weak. He gets back. He runs his arse off to get back. And then that. He just gets muscled off.
Mo Salah's done it to better defenders. I can't... Why is James on his own chasing? Daniel James is the one chasing back.